What's up? It is Marcetta Cole and welcome back to my channel. Happy Wednesday, December 18th, and happy Vlogmas Day 18. Today's video, as you can tell from the title, is going to be your one-stop shop and a holiday gift guide for everyone in your family. I'm going to be sharing 10 gift ideas for everybody in your family. So each person we go through, I got 10 gift ideas, ranging from something that's super affordable to maybe somewhat more expensive. That way you guys can try to find the perfect gift that works for you and maybe perfect for your family member. Before we dive on in today's video, don't forget to subscribe down below and turn on your post notifications. That way you never miss a video. And be sure to follow me over on Instagram if you're not yet already. I always post Q&As or polls and pictures that you guys don't get to see on YouTube over there, so be sure you're following me on Instagram. Please don't forget to check out the description box throughout this video. I will be linking probably everything that I possibly can down there, so that way you guys can shop this holiday gift guide. So definitely check it out. I will have it all organized by person and give you some links to things that are either similar or exact of what I have for you guys. All right, so to kick off today's video, I'm gonna give you 10 gift ideas for a college student. And of course, I'm gonna add a disclaimer to all of these categories of gifts and each person that we're gonna be gifting. These are my ideas, of course, so maybe some of these items won't work for your family members or significant others or whatever, but hopefully something should be helpful. And obviously everybody's different, so you do have to tailor these to someone special in your life, because something that I may pick out might not work for someone that you're trying to buy a gift for, if that makes sense. So definitely customize these lists as much as possible. I just wanted to give you my ideas because I did get tons of requests to do this video on my channel, so I wanted to give it to you guys. Perfect gift for a college student is literally a $25 gift card for gas or for groceries or even textbooks, Amazon, any of those things that we typically use on a daily basis, maybe weekly basis, would be so helpful to get some help while we're in college. Another cheap gift to get them, because of course they're in college, is some sort of like drinking game or whatever, of course if they're 21, but the one that I have here is Buzzed. This card game we always play when we have like a get together at my apartment, and it's basically you pick up a card and it tells you what to do. It's either like everybody who's looking at their phone right now drink, or everyone who is wearing pink drink, and it's just something that's fun and easy. Dorm decor is something that could be simple, especially for a girl maybe. Of course guys also like dorm decor, but I know that my freshman year I would have loved to get some dorm decor. Some simple stuff that can be really affordable are things from Five Below, like this succulent that I got, or even from TJ Maxx, this little Love You More something. Just like cluttery cute items can be perfect for a college student, and they don't have to be that pricey. Something that every college student needs, but maybe doesn't use, but maybe you could help them by buying them one, is a planner. So coming up on 2020, they're gonna need a new planner. You can use any of them. I have this one in my room. It's the Self Scholar. I used to use this, I think, my sophomore year, and it was such a good planner. I bought two of them and I just still have one, so I'm just showing you guys this one as an example. Another mid-range gift idea is some headphones for your student. They could be AirPods, they could be these Beats that I have for myself, they could be the wireless Beats. I know that I always wear these when I'm walking to class or when I'm working out, and so something like that would be great, because of course this is another expense that gets pretty pricey for college students that we typically need to spend that money on something else. So getting something that's like fun and kind of a luxury would be great for Christmas. Now this next gift is something that you could give for Christmas, but can be something that you'll send to them once they go back to school for 2020 in January, and that's a care package. Like putting together a little gift box of things that they typically need or use on a daily, weekly, monthly basis and send it to them. They will love that. They were literally just filled with like candy and snacks and some pictures or just something funny, some like hand sanitizer, chapstick, just little stuff like that that college students need. Perfect. You could give one to them at Christmas of things that they could take back with them, or send them a little like late or a bonus Christmas present once they get back to school. Now, depending on how rough your student is with their belongings at the time, some students will need a new book bag at the beginning of the year, or maybe they're in their junior year and their book bag is getting raggedy. And that's another expense that can be kind of pricey if you're really trying to get a good book bag. And so if you want to get your student a book bag for Christmas, I highly suggest it. A lot of the book bags that I'm seeing on campus here at Ohio State are like the Herschel book bags. If you guys know, they're like iconic and kind of look like this, or they have other styles. Now this one is a Vashi book bag, and it's like a really affordable, really nice and organized dupe for the Herschel. I'm like loving this book bag. Here's a little secret. I actually got this for Griffin for Christmas, so he's not allowed to watch this video at all. This is Griffin's Christmas present because he's been dying for a book bag. He's been begging for one, and I think that he would really like this style, and so I got him this one, and it was so much more affordable than the Herschel ones. The bigger part actually has a drawstring part to it, so this top part is like waterproof, that way like water doesn't drip in. Like I said, everything will be linked down below, but definitely check out this book bag because I absolutely love it. Any kind of techie stuff is great for a college student. New phone cases, new MacBook cases, laptop sleeves, power banks for their phones, little charging stations for their phones, Bluetooth speakers, like all of that kind of stuff would be great for a college student. And And moving into our more expensive gifts for a college student, one being their school's like jersey or school clothing, anything like that. Typically those are very expensive, especially at Ohio State. If you're looking for an Ohio State jersey, those are pricey. And the last thing that any college student, I guarantee 100%, bet me $1,000 on it, that every college student would love to get money, period. Just money, give them quarters for laundry, like that kind of stuff. We need, if you just slip them a nice $50 bill, a nice $100 bill, if you got that, if you're like a parent watching this, 20 bucks and quarters to do some laundry, like that would be amazing because we are broke. Now that we're done with the college student, let's move into the perfect gifts for your mom. I feel like every mom loves candles. I feel like you can't go wrong with a nice Yankee candle, with a nice Bath and Body Works candle, or even like this Candle Lab candle. I'm not sure if you guys have places around you like this, but Candle Lab is a place that you can go in and make a custom candle. And even, you know, buying maybe a coupon for your mom and you to go and do that together would be a perfect Christmas gift, because one, she gets time with you and you guys get to sit and make a DIY candle, and then she gets a candle out of it. So like that's like a two-in-one gift. I don't know about y'all's mom, but my mom loves to read. And so I do know that like every Christmas, a book, bookmarks and stuff like that is something simple to get her, and she loves them. And while they're cozying up, reading their book, a nice blanket is also a great gift. My mom loves to cuddle up with blankets on the couch, in her reading chair, in bed. You cannot have enough throw blankets, because also she can just put them up for when you come and visit from college. This one I got from Target, and I want to say it was like 20 bucks, so it's relatively affordable. I also feel like plants are such a good gift idea for your mom, and especially if you DIY one with her or for her, she would absolutely love it. You can paint it, you can DIY it, put a little sign on it, like something here, and your mom would die for it, I promise you. I feel like moms are so mushy-gushy, and they love the DIY stuff. When you were kids in kindergarten, you make that little like handprint and turn it into a turkey. She still has that stuffed away somewhere in a drawer probably. So make her something else. Like even if it is something cute or something that's has pictures of you guys on it, like something like this DIY cube. It's literally just pictures, a wooden cube. It's a Mod Podge. Something that you make with your own hands. Mothers eat that stuff up. And staying on that route, you can DIY like a picture or a picture frame or paint something for her. Or even if you buy a picture frame themselves and you DIY it up and you purchase a print off like Etsy or something that has like you and your sister and your mom or something in it like this, she would adore that and be able to hang it in her office or in her room, or if it's smaller and it can sit on her desk. If you guys have pets, she also would eat that stuff up. If you get some sort of gift for the pet but also for her, or some DIY something for the pet, like this picture frame with like a dog cutout, imagine a whole bunch of pictures of like her and the dog or the family and the dog and the cutout of the dog silhouette, like that is absolutely adorable in my head. And I love the idea of anything like home decor-y for moms, because I feel like that's kind of like their thing. So if you can either purchase something or again DIY something for the house, that's also a great gift for your mom. And I feel like it's a mom thing to like love coffee and wine, and so if you could either get them coffee or wine if you're of age and they would like that, cool. If not, you could get them some sort of paraphernalia of some sort. For example, my mom loves wine, and I found this at Goodwill actually, so do some shopping at Goodwill, it's affordable. But it's just this picture frame that you can hang up, and it's made out of wine corks. This is something that she would love. So something that has to do with something that she loves, like paraphernalia of some sort about it, is always a go-to gift. And the last gift that I have for moms is definitely on the more pricier side, and it's some sort of jewelry. And jewelry is always pricey. I feel like my mom always loves those little jewelry pieces that, again, just remind her of being a mom and of her kids. A necklace like this is so cute because it's actually three necklaces, of course, and she would have the piece that has the two hearts missing, and then you and your sister would have the two hearts, or obviously if it's just one, if you're an only child. But something like that, I feel like moms hold like near and dear to their heart. They may not wear it every day, but it's something sentimental. Now let's move into the dads. If they're also coffee drinkers, mugs. They would love mugs, mugs that say dads on them, mugs with like funny sayings on them. Something funny would always work for your dad and can be really affordable at like Target or Walmart or something like that. If your dad is like a hat wearer, you can buy hats off Amazon. I bought this one for like $5 for a Halloween costume, but winter hats are always a good move. And even baseball caps of like their favorite team. And I feel like most dads always wear hats. Like I feel like I always see a dad wearing a hat. Now we said like DIY photo frames or just something to do with photos for your mom's gift, but also dads would love stuff like that. There's this photo frame like this one that has like daddy daughter made on it. You can DIY this and throw a picture of you two in there, and I think that is absolutely adorable. This next gift I actually got my dad, I want to say 2 years ago for Christmas, and he loved it because he loves fishing, and I wasn't really sure what to get him because he also lives really far away, and so I have to be able to ship it to him. So I actually got him a keychain, and you can usually buy these like engraved or customized on Etsy, and that's where I got it from. But it's like a little fishing keychain, like a picture like this, or another keychain like like this if you're like an only child, or if he's just more sentimental and in touch with his feelings. Something that he carries around with him every day, a keychain, a wallet, or like a money clip. All of those things could be great ideas for your dad. Every year my mom usually buys my sister's husband, so her son-in-law, a pair of slippers. And I feel like that's just like a guy thing, but if your dad doesn't wear slippers, you can get like a robe or something. But I do know some dads that would just love some slippers to walk around the house in. And even if they already have a pair, get them another pair. They can have an outside pair of slippers, an inside pair of slippers, a garage pair of slippers. If they like golfing or football or bowling or whatever they enjoy, something to do with that, whether it's like a DIY or a gift or an actual piece of equipment from that. Obviously, that's their hobby. That's something that they really enjoy doing, so they would love gifts of that nature. Now, your mom isn't the only person that should get some gifts with the pet of the family. But one thing that I saw that I thought was hilarious were like these pet socks, and I feel like dads would love to wear these with just like their pet's face on them. And then moving into the more expensive gifts for your dad, we have three left. One being sports team paraphernalia. Again, that stuff is usually pretty pricey. Buy them their favorite jersey or their favorite hat or just clothes in general. You could also get them tools or like garagey things. I know that my family usually gets my grandpa like garage stuff, even from like Cracker Barrel. Like they usually have those little gift section stuff, and there's usually cute little signs or like books about Mustangs, and he likes Mustangs, like stuff like that. And the last item that I have is techie or like man cavey things. I don't know why men just love man caves, but like a new poster for the man cave, a sign that says man cave for the man cave. If you have a brother, I do have some ideas for gifts that you can get your brother as well. Some of the more affordable gifts that you could get your brother are things like funny or like gag gifts. I found this one here that I thought was adorable, or even this one. Again, I feel like for dads or brothers, I just always picture gag gifts for whatever reason. You can give them kind of like a movie night box. Get them some like popcorn and their favorite candy, a soda or something like that. And you could put a little note in there being like, go watch your favorite movie. And it's just kind of like a kit to watch Netflix all night or something. That's something that's super affordable that you could get your brother. Depending on how old your brother is, they may love like board games, or if they're of age, some of those drinking games that we talked about with college kids. Even some video games, of course. I feel like every guy ever plays video games. You could also get them something to do with your pet. Socks with the dog's face on it, or a phone case with the dog's face on it. And then we already mentioned this item, but book bags aren't only for college students. High school students, middle school students, elementary students, they all need book bags, or a gym bag, or like a drawstring bag. I feel like guys always need bags if they're playing sports or something like that. If you want to get them some sort of a Bluetooth speaker to play music in their room, or of course, sports paraphernalia. I feel like getting them their favorite clothing, or a hat, or a poster, or something to do with their favorite sports team, a lanyard or something. Even though I don't have a brother, I do have a sister, so I also have gift ideas for your sister. Things like water bottles, or like travel mugs, something along those lines. If they like coffee, you could get them a little tumbler, or a bottle like this one. This is a Swell water bottle that I always use. And we already said blankets for a mom, but also me being a sister, I would love some blankets. Being one of my most recent gifts that I'm absolutely in love with is my Polaroid camera. These things are so cute. You could take the Polaroids, or even if they already have one, buy them film for their Polaroid, buy them a little organizer to keep their pictures in for their Polaroids. I feel like this is the perfect gift for like a girl in your life, period. You could also get them something to do with like their hobby, whether it's actually materials or utensils for that hobby, or just hobby paraphernalia. If they love painting, maybe buying them some canvases and new paints or brushes. Of course, since they're your sister, like anything that says sisters on it is like approved. A mug that says sisters, a phone case that says sisters, even matching little sister socks. Anything that's just like sisterly, I feel like is sister approved. You could also get your sister room decor, so that's not only for like a dorm decor, but something just cute to like put in their room. I got this hashtag from Goodwill for like $3. Little stuff if you know their favorite color, anything in their favorite color would be great, something that they can put in their room or use or put in their backpack or put in their purse, depending on how old they are, whatever. Now, not every girl likes doing makeup, of course, or not every girl wears makeup, but if they do and they enjoy it, you could always get them new makeup brushes or like makeup paraphernalia. So I have this makeup brush holder that I made for $5 max. I bought this container at Dollar Tree, and then the beads are from Dollar Tree, and all they have to do is stick their makeup brushes in it. So you don't even have to buy them new brushes, but something along these lines would be great for organizing their makeup brushes. Staying on the makeup track, I know that I've been kind of wanting this as like a mirror. So I have my big mirror on my vanity, but I wish I had like a smaller mirror to go on my desk, one with like a light in it, or even a jewelry organizer of some sort. Something along those lines to help them get their lives organized and cute and stuff like that. Sisters love. And the last two items that I have for sisters are on the more pricier side. One being sports paraphernalia. Again, that stuff is always expensive. We mentioned before, but like anything that says sisters on it is approved, but also like sister related jewelry. You know, that mom necklace that we found earlier, but there's this one that I found on Pinterest, and it's like two peas in a pod, and I think it's absolutely adorable. Something like that for your sister, she would adore. Again, that's not something you have to wear every day, but the thought is what counts, and I think it's absolutely adorable. That is it. That is my 2019 holiday gift guide for everybody in your family. This should be like the only gift guide that you would need. And obviously all of them are interchangeable. You can buy these gifts for anybody, but I tried to just give it some sort of organizational structure. Let me know down below which gift was your favorite or which gift you would love to get from my guide. I wanna know if this was helpful or not, and I wanna know if you guys enjoyed it. I try to make it geared towards my broke college student people with the more affordable gift ideas, but then also just to like the regular people and maybe the ballin' people with more pricier ideas for everybody in the family. Don't forget to subscribe down below if you enjoyed today's video and turn on your post notifications, that way you don't miss any more videos. And also don't forget to follow me over on Instagram so you guys will see things that you don't normally see on my YouTube channel. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!